Tonight at 6, two arrests after a UCF grad is gunned down in an Orange County parking lot, apartment parking lot earlier this year.
Deputies say the two men shot and killed an Army veteran sitting in his pickup truck. WESH's Bob Keeling joining us live from Sheriff's headquarters with more on how a citizen's tip helped break this case. And Bob, you've also learned more about a possible motive.
Yeah, that's right, Martha. Some arrest papers that were just unsealed today reveal that investigators believe that Carpenter was robbed at gunpoint before he was shot, and that shooting has led to significant changes at the apartment complex where it happened. For more than 2 months, the murder of U.S. Army veteran, Apopka native, and UCF graduate Jeff Carpenter went unsolved. He and his fiance were sitting in his SUV near the back of the gated Sun Key apartment complex when two men approached and the fatal shot was fired. The shooting remains unsettling for Luis and Charlotte Rodriguez, whose daughter lives close by.
It was a secured place, and somebody still was able to get in here and be able to... Yeah. Commit a crime like that, that's unacceptable.
We just moved in, so we didn't really know what was going on. But, you know, once we saw it and heard that somebody got killed, it's like, oh.
Ever since Carpenter's murder, Sun Key resident Terrence Bland says security at the complex is much tighter.
Yes, it's been a whole lot more secure. This is locked down. Like I say, they got guys in cars constantly coming around 24/7. So usually mainly at night, and they lock the gate a lot more. Because when we first moved in the first couple of weeks, the gate was kind of open.
Sheriff's investigators say a citizen's tip led to the out-of-state arrests of their person of interest, 19-year-old Jeremy Long, and suspected accomplice, 24-year-old Antoine McClain.
Our homicide detectives are so grateful that when we put out the person of interest, when there was a lot of publicity about this case, a citizen stepped forward, called us, gave us a tip, and that led to these arrests.
Investigators are not releasing a motive in Carpenter's murder, but newly listed charges against one of the suspects today gives us a critical clue: robbery with a firearm. Now, that former person of interest who is now a suspect charged with murder, Long, is still in jail up in New Jersey awaiting extradition. The suspected co-defendant, McClain, now in the Orange County Jail, he declined our interview request. Reporting live at Sheriff's Headquarters, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.